Hi guys, sorry I look like crap today, but it's 7:33 in the morning, and I am finally getting my life back together after moving 4 months ago. So I haven't made or published a video in a little while. My old laptop was hidden in a box, and I dug through, like, I had thought, every box to try and find it and get things rolling, because like all of my videos were saved on there, my video software was on there, my video editing stuff. I had two videos that I was like halfway done editing and I just hadn't gotten the motivation to finish them. And I didn't find it until actually this morning, because I was finally like, I only have like 6 boxes left, it has to be in here somewhere. I just dug through. And it turns out as well that once the software has been like activated with like their code or whatever, you can't move it to, you have to purchase it again in order to move it to another computer. And my new laptop doesn't have a disk drive, so I couldn't even install it if I wanted to. So that's frustrating. So I have to basically find new software that I can put on my new laptop, or I have to keep my old laptop for the rest of my life in order to keep using the program that I like. I'm sure that the company has a new version of the software, considering mine's like 8 years old at this point, like five to 8 years old. Another thing is my camera was hidden in a box as well. So that was frustrating. So I had recorded a couple videos while we were here on my iPad, and then for Christmas, Jack got me a new iPad, so that was a little bit crazy as well. So I have to, my arm's getting tired, I have to get that together as well. Yeah, so as far as physically, technology-wise, I have not had the capability to do anything. I could record all the videos I wanted on my phone or my iPad or whatever, but I couldn't have done anything with them. But I'm preparing. Today is my get situated day, because I don't work until 1 o'clock. We have a Harry Potter event, hence the Harry Potter shirt, at 2 o'clock today, so it's supposed to be an all-night thing at work. So I have to get there before 2 to help set up, and I'm going to be trying fake scars on children's faces. But I have a calendar, kittens, that my mom's boyfriend bought for me to help me organize my life. And then I got promoted at work as well, so I have to work like 35 hours a week. And then I was doing online classes this semester because of the promotion, so and then I was dropped for non-attendance, even though I did more assignments than I had to do to stay in attendance. So I'm currently fighting with my advisor, but at this point I've lost too many points. So it doesn't even matter. So I've lost a semester of school, which is really frustrating. So yeah, I'm preparing for the year today, and just trying to get my life together. Because I have, I don't know, like, probably 20 videos at this point. Because I had at least 2 or 3 that I recorded here. And then I have 2 that are in the process of editing. So maybe 15 videos that need to come out. So I'm going to see what I can do today. I'm definitely not going to get anywhere close to all 15 done. But I can figure out when they're coming out and kind of set myself a deadline that way. At this point, I'm less focused on doing the reading every day like I was. I'm just focusing on getting videos out and preparing for the year, just getting my technology sorted. So we'll see what I can do. So yeah, I'm hopefully going to be done with my preparations for the year today, and we'll be seeing how things go. I'm going to have to edit this video today. I have, I think, 2 videos for Valentine's Day, at least, that should be coming out, so that's nice. I did record, a video, a compilation video of a bunch of, like, romantic type books that I just did, like, 6 reviews in 1 video, so that'll be out before Valentine's Day. Thank you for being patient with me. I've actually had, like, new subscribers in the last few months that I haven't even been posting videos. So that's nice. At least, people still like me. I was doing so well until this happened. I was, like, the most productive and the most consistent I've ever been on this channel until this happened. So, we'll see. How much I can get prepared today. Get me on the right track while I have motivation to do this large project. Alright, thank you for watching. I'll see you before the week is out with another video.